Hello kids, I am here before you to talk about World Emoji Day, that is on July 17th. World Emoji Day was created by Emojipedia founder Jeremy Berg in 2014. The day encourages us to use emojis to send unique messages. As part of World Emoji Day celebration, we are going to have one activity, and that is we are going to do different expression based emojis. Every expression has got its own values. Try to express the value or views under each emoji. This is a demo video. Like this, you can also draw or express your emojis as you wish. And write the values that comes under each emoji.